With Doug Chapman, I'm Jorge Andres in Natchitoches, Louisiana. It was the Cardinals of Incarnate Word taking on the Demons of Northwestern State. Let's take you right to the highlights and show you how it all went down. Doug Chapman, it was Trent Britton's 23rd birthday, and the quarterback had a heck of a game.
Yes, he did. 241 and a touchdown right here, finding his receiver. Cody Edwards in the back of the end zone. One of his two catches, he had 20 yards on the day.
That one makes it 14-6 at the half. The Cardinals are in control against the Demons. Later, a block punt by Sean Stevens.
They had issues last week versus Texas A&M University. Kingsville muffed a punt. This time they get one blocked. Sean Stevens, linebacker Sean Stevens, finds it. It's 2 points for the squad.
Safety on that one for the Demons later in the third quarter. Roderick Reeves, 101 yards on the ground in that touchdown.
You know, he came on strong, particularly in the second half, which they needed him.
Chris Jones then later, a touchdown for the Demons in this one, just a three-point game.
He had 75 yards in the night. They were starting to get some momentum going here, Jorge.
And then finally, last seconds of the game, Brooks Hack looking deep, but nothing.
And the only reason they had this opportunity is because head coach Larry Kennan went for it on fourth down, turnover on downs. I don't want to go to Vegas with that guy right there. He gambles too much. Too much on the line. They got the W, though.
Final score, 21-18. Victory for the Cardinals over the Demons. 140 rushing yards for Incarnate Word. But the 241 passing yards, Doug, and the great play of Trent Britton was what stood out to me.
It did. And honestly, the two turnovers by the Demons, a tale of two halves. The Demons came out in the second half. If they played that way in the first half, it might have been a W for them. Mistakes, turnovers, and inconsistency, and short drives. When you can't maintain drives and you go punt, fumble, punt, fumble, punt, fumble, you're not going to win a game getting field goals and other teams getting touchdowns.
21-18, the final score. The Cardinals defeating the Demons. And remember, for all things college football, make sure you keep it locked right here on the American Sports Network.